Favourite Archaeology drawn the pink. This is the 10th of 12 at Mount Gambier. Lua's about to come. Here it comes now, set to run. Ready. Set. Racing, Archaeology second last away. Speed here, box two, Rising Girl. Rumbling Moments up nice and close around Sea Sunrise. Archaeology found the rail mid-race. Wide out McIver Gordon, a gap then to Cryers Jed. Luca Flyer and Cindy LeMoman getting clear though. It's Rising Girl. Rumbling Moment three lengths away. Then Archaeology, Rising Girl in front. Rumbling Moment won't get there. Rising Girl, the roughy wins. Rumbling Moment second, Photo third, McIver Gordon or Cryers Jed. Archaeology next in from Cindy LeMoment, Sea Sunrise and Luca Flyer. Rising Girl, 15.60, beats Rumbling Moment. And Photo third, 5 or 4, McIver Gordon or Cryers Jed. 23.19 the time. Rising Girl, Neville Lenehan, leads all the way. It was the outsider of the field on the fixed markets. Rumbling Moment, a better run today by him. And McIver Gordon back on the rail holds third. 2.95. 4 is fourth, and that's Cryers Jed. 23.19 the run. Favourite not.